I am among those people, so I agree that the powers they have concentrated is enormous and actually unprecedented in the world's history. And, well, the power is what you can destroy. And if you are running Google or Facebook, you can destroy a lot. Or even not Google or Facebook, if you're a smaller platform, like what I always give as an example. Imagine there is a bug in, I don't know, booking.com, which substitutes Lithuania for Latvia, or I don't know, Spain for Italy, just for a week. This is going to be a major blow to one of the country's tourist industry, just because of some bug. Imagine to which consequences a bug in Google or Facebook algorithms could lead. And I'm not among those who say, like, Senator Warren, that we have to split them apart and somehow like artificially induce competition. But I'm among those who think we just need more transparency. Like, Facebook, to a very much extent, defines what bubble you are in, what you are reading. And it does so by very unclear and not transparent algorithms defined by some group of moderators who are, well, not known to the public. There has to be some form of public control introduced over this field of public interests.